All right. We're not sure what kind of mushroom this is, but Colby here is going to test it out.
Without pizza.
Yes.
Without pizza.
Looks like a big nipple.
And I don't know. So far, it tastes like a regular mushroom. It don't taste like the last one.
So real earthy?
Mm-hmm.
Would you recommend it to a family member or friend?
I'm not sure yet. You want to try it?
Hell no, I'm going to wait to see you throw up or shit.
What does it taste like?
You see that?
What is that?
You recommend that?
I wouldn't.
It don't taste bad though. I'm just not sure if it's safe to eat.
Oh my god. The last one he ate was really spicy.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
That was a spicy Asian dick mushroom.
That one right there. It didn't taste.
Do not try this at home.
It was.
Or anywhere.
That one just tasted like shit. Oh, this is where we at? Red Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Red Mountain.
In Alabama.
Red Mountain, Alabama. Is this a state park?
Yes, this is a state park. National Forest, I believe.
National Forest. And this is
the story of a girl
with Jacob and Brittany.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Wildlife Encounters. Have a good day.